Securing the workplace can remain a low priority until a crisis or emergency occurs. As a manager, your people are your responsibility. Here's a quick rundown of areas you can focus on to improve the safety of your organization. Consider multiple areas of business security risk, including theft, violence, fire, flood, weather, and terrorist threat. Establish a task force to prioritize safety for employees and proprietary business information. Assess business entrances and exits. Are all exits clearly marked and unobstructed? Is the entrance staffed? And is that individual trained to help with security precautions? Put procedures for employees to report suspicious behaviors and handle volatile incidents. Plan for emergencies. Build plans for basic emergencies, evacuation, bomb threat, crisis notification, disaster recovery, intruder, police emergency, and media response. Then train, practice, and revise for improvement. Be prepared to meet all legal liability commitments and state and federal regulations.